Alma integrations.
LDAP authentication. Alma supports authentication of staff users via the institutional LDAP, Lightweight Directory Access Protocol, using a secure connection. What's the technical flow? User is logged in via the Alma interface, being authenticated in Alma by the predefined ID, which is matched against the LDAP. Up to three LDAP servers may be searched in Alma until the match ID is found and the user is authenticated. Secure connection must be secured with a certificate issued by a recognized certificate authority, such as Komodo, VeriSign, or Thought. To find this on the user interface, on the General Configuration page, which can be found in the Alma menu under General Configuration, underneath External Systems, click on Integration Profiles. Only one LDAP profile can be defined for an institution. Let's add this integration profile and review the configuration. Let's enter our sample code and name. And under integration type, let's choose LDAP. We can choose a system for Ex Libris informational purposes. If our system isn't here, you can choose other. Now click Next. Let's review the different configuration parameters. Under Actions, enter the LDAP authentication configuration parameters specific to your institution for the LDAP server interaction. Under Active, select this option to indicate that LDAP is active and available for use. Under Host, enter the host name of the remote LDAP server through which LDAP is accessible. Under Port, enter the port for the remote LDAP server. Under Choose Secure Connection Type, either choose Secure LDAP or Start TLS. Under Connection Timeout, specify your preference for the timeout value in milliseconds. Default value is 60,000, that's 1 minute for the connection timeout. Initial bind DN, enter the full DN distinguished name for the initial bind. Initial bind password, enter the password. Convert password from UTF to charset, leave empty. Response encoding, enter UTF-8 if response encoding is required. Search bases, enter the full path search and the LDAP directory tree to the user. The system searches the LDAP tree to locate the user's record based on the search base and search filter. Search filter, enter the parameter by which you want to filter the results to return only one object. And finally, map primary identifier, enter the name of an LDAP attribute such as CN. This attribute is mapped by Alma to serve as the username. The Alma username must match one of the LDAP identifiers such as CN. If it does not, the authentication succeeds but the user is not allocated any permissions or roles. Here are some other useful links to help you with this integration. Thanks for watching this session.